This NFL Pro Bowler retired during halftime, and I'm not talking about Antonio Brown. Over the last decade, we've seen some crazy retirements. Of course, AB has the crown, but we also witnessed Andrew Luck and Calvin Johnson call it quits out of nowhere. Vontae Davis called it quits abruptly as well, but unlike Luck and Johnson, Vontae retired during halftime of a game that he was playing in. Now Vontae, who's the brother of retired tight end Vernon Davis, was a first rounder in 09. At 30 years old, he felt like he had one left in him, so he packed his bags for Buffalo. Vontae was coming off an injury, but was determined to make a comeback. That didn't last long. He sat out the season opener and was inserted into the lineup for week 2. In the second quarter, Vontae walked towards the bench and he knew it was over. He was quoted saying, "I went to the bench after that series and it just hit me. I don't belong in that field anymore." Down 28-6 going into half, Vontae pulled himself from the game and decided he didn't want to play football anymore. He officially retired, got in his car, and drove home. The news was equally shocking and confusing. One teammate called him a quitter, another said it was disrespectful, but in several interviews since, Vontae has maintained his stance that it's the best decision he ever made.